Today I will walk with my hands in God. Today